Do you want to be a scout? This is where we commonly stay. There are properties. Since I'm scouting down here, Mexicali, I'm staying on the U.S. side, and it takes me about an hour to cross the border, so I'll put something together. Because I'm going to drive, park my car on the street, walk across the border, get an Uber to the stadium, and then reverse it all the way back here. I have to park my car on the streets of Calexico. And then walk to the border. So I'm in downtown Calexico, raining. But it ain't raining once you get over there. And I'll proceed here until I get up to the border, and then I'm going to trace my steps on the way back. Vendors out here. Everything going on. I'll stop until I get right up to the border. Here we cross the border. We got people coming back in the state. People going in the mail. People coming back home from work. I'm going to work. Notice I guess I have to do this 3 days straight. I do this every day. Back into Mexico, just like that. I'm on the other side of the wall. I'll stop it here. Doing a little construction work. I'll show you where I come out in the next day. I'm back. It's like the long stretch, you know, about 100 yards. Last year to the end of the store. So now I'm on the Mexico side. I'm on this long stretch. See where I came from. Now you come out up on this side. It's raining pretty good. Man, they said, I talked to Jim. He said they're playing. Hope I don't get all the way over and get banged. It's an hour back. Okay, so I'm going to stop because they had to get a taxi. Or, I'm sorry, Uber. And then I'll show you where I come out. My Uber driver Joaquin.
¿Qué onda?
Picking me up. Yo, como se dice, yo he visto una película de día de un scout. Cuando yo está estoy aquí en Mexico en La Línea.
Uh-huh.
So I'm saying a day in the life scouting on the Mexicali border. How long it takes me to get from the hotel to the stadium, and then I gotta retrace my steps going back. So it's a little bit of an adventure. But the Uber drivers, if anyone comes down here, I recommend park your car at the border, walk across. Don't try to drive because it could take you forever. Park your car, walk across. If you got the Uber app, which we all do, hit the Uber. It'll take you wherever you need to go. And then Uber back to the line, walk across in your car, and you're gone. Now my Uber ride complete. I'm in the parking lot of the stadium. Looks like it's not gonna be a big crowd tonight. It rained. Still a little early though. I'm gonna walk on over here to the gate. Text the general manager. I'll be in there watching the ball again. Before too long. And this is it. Still looks like it might spit a little bit. Right in the parking lot. No delays.
Los cerros negros son de este lado. Vamos a ver la mesa para estar apoyando. Listo, ahora sí, la puerta.
Candy, straight sugar. Buenas noches. The game is over. That's it. with water. Retracing my steps. Back to the U.S. People coming in, people going out. I'm amazed at how they do this every day. Thank you. Yes, people, cause I scout baseball, so they're like, how are you getting over the border every night? So that's what I'm just... Oh, okay. All right. So I can't record. Only up to the park. So you can see. Come in. I have to stop. Now I'm back on the U.S. side. Came back, now I'm in Calexico, California. Headed back to the car. My final tour of duty in Mexico, crossing the border. And this is how I recommend, if anyone comes down here to scout, park on the US side. Walk across. Takes a little time, but not nearly as much time as it would take if I tried to drive it. And very cost efficient. Till next time.